1.57 trillion. GDP 2.66 trillion. 7 this month. GDP 2.63 trillion. Then GDP 1.59 trillion. On 6th August 2022, GDP of India was on 5th position, and today is 6th position. Today is on 8th position. Does GDP mean rich? GDP is not a measure of wealth at all. It is a measure of income. Measure of income. It is a backward looking fear that tells you the value of goods and services produced in a period in the past. It tells you nothing about whether you can produce the same amount again in next year. What is a good GDP for a country? The GDP, the ideal GDP rate is between 2 and 3%. The GDP growth rate measures how healthy the economy. When the number is positive, the economic is growing. Now, Tanmay is going to give vote of thanks.
So, thank you, Anupam, for listening our presentation so quietly. A special thanks to Mr. Manish Kashyap, sir, for giving us opportunity to give presentation here. And best of luck for the B3 group for their presentation.